You know what I like to do sometimes? I like to piss off Iranians. I like to piss off Middle Eastern people. It's called punk terrorism. And what I do, right, is I go downtown to carpet stores, and I walk into the place and I say, "Hi, I want carpet, but I don't have the square footage." And the Iranian guy will say, "You don't want carpet. You want an Arag." And I say, "No, I don't want an Arag." These people are like newly born bald eagles. You know, it's like Arag.